He's one of quite a few youngsters who have learned the supple secret. And they're not scared of showing it off in Central Park at a swinging hula hoop session. These kids know all the tricks of a pastime that most people thought went out with rock and roll. By the looks of it, they'll have to think again. The 1967 technique is something to marvel at, and the lads and lasses of the new hula hoop age sure know a few things about ringcraft. It was quite a happy hula happening. Olay!